women's sports, women's records, women's teams, women's locker rooms, all are jeopardized when biological men are allowed to compete for those titles, for those teams, for those records.